So, good afternoon to all of you. Welcome to our director cum principal, Dr. V.S.K. Venkatachalapathi. Is today's resource version of a valedictory function. Now, I request Dr. K. Hemalatha to brief about our resource person.
Am I audible, sir? Am I audible? Sir did his bachelor's degree in mechanical engineering and postgraduate degree and doctoral degree in production engineering from Anna University. Sir has published 80 journals at national and international levels. He has published 5 books and 10 patents. He is a recognized supervisor of various central and state universities. Under his guidance, 5 students completed PhD and 8 students pursuing PhD. Sir has obtained Best Academic Administrator Award from Sri Manakala Vinayagar Educational Trust. He has obtained Outstanding Professional Award from ASM International Chennai Chapter. He is also in New Delhi and 16 grants from AICT and 1 funded project from IE. To add on to his credit, there are 2 ongoing AICT institutional development schemes. Under the Margadeshan scheme, Sir has received the financial assistance of rupees 30 lakhs to share and mentor institutions. He has also received the financial assistance of rupees 24 lakhs from AICT Skill and Personality Development Center for SCST students. Sir holds membership in Global Engineering Dean's Council India chapter. He is a member in American Society of Metals. He is also a member in Indian Society of Technical Education. He is a member in Executive Committee Young Indian CII chapter for Puducherry, member Computer Society of India, and also fellow member in Institution of Engineers. Sir has implemented and executed 42 MOUs in our college and established 17 Centers of Excellence. Sir has also visited various countries like Singapore, Bangladesh, Malaysia, and Thailand for undertaking collaboration under institution industry interaction scheme and to implement MOUs with higher education institutions. Sir, welcome you, sir, to address the participants in this valedictory section. Welcome, sir.
Hello. 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 Good afternoon to all of you. Is it audible?
Yes, sir.
It's audible. Okay. It's well and good. First of all, I should extend my the sincere the good afternoon to all of you. So the past the 5 days, the Manikulam Nagar, the engineering college, we have organized the faculty development the program on design thinking. More than 160 participants from 16 states participated in this event. Really, this is a wonderful the event. The eminent personalities they have given their lectures on the various the topics. In this occasion, it is my the first duty to say thanks to them . First of all, I should thank Dr. NL the Parthasarathi, the scientific officer, who has given the lectures in the topic the design thinking for engineering. Then Dr. IF Palani, the associate professor, mechatronics and instrumentation lab, mechanical engineering discipline, the dean research and development, IIT Hindu. The topic is design of bio mimicking systems. The next doctor, the Praveen Kumar Subramaniam, the assistant professor, Department of Mechatronics Engineering, Computer Engineering College. He has also discussed in the topic the phases of design thinking, emphasize, define, ideate, and prototype and test. The next Dr. Rajesh Ranganathan, the professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Kanpur Institute of Technology. The design thinking and novel product through additive manufacturing. The next, Dr. A. Sakin Sultana, the professor, Department of Social Work, School of Social Sciences and International Studies, Pondicherry University. She has given in the topic of culture of the design thinking. The next, Dr. K. Ganeshan, the senior the professor, School of Information Technology and Engineering, VIT Vellore. How the engineering decision has to be happened. He has given in the topic. Then Mr. S. Murugeshan, the managing director, New Tech Industries, Chennai. The design thinking in business models. The next, Dr. G. Saravana Kumar, the professor, Department of Engineering Design, IIT Madras. He has given in the topic design thinking in engineering. The next, Dr. G. the Balagarajan, senior technical officer, Central Workshop, IIT Madras. He has given in the topic of reverse engineering. Then Dr. Ramesh Raju, Professor and Head, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Sandhiram Engineering College, Nandyal, Andhra Pradesh. Then he has given the topic in model the thinking. Dr. Sri Sai Kokari, the Professor and Head, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Sri Venkateshwara College of Engineering, Bangalore, the design thinking for the innovations. Professor Samuel Johnson, the Assistant Director, Academic Staff College, VIT, he has given the topic teaching and learning and design thinking. Dr. K. S. D. Manigandan, Associate Professor, Strategy, Indian Institute of the Management, Tiruchirappalli. He has given the topic design thinking in innovations leading to the entrepreneurship. So first of all, I should thank all of them. Nearly 13 has given excellent the lectures related to the design thinking. Today I want to give you some other brief introductory note about collectively the seeing in what way the design thinking should be. You know that the design is not what it looks like or feels like. Design is how it works. So everybody feels about the design concepts based on the user perspective view. So in what way the individual thinking to achieve his own the task is a challenge now. Basically, the topic of the design thinking, it is a design methodology that provides a solution for a problem. Everybody is having a problem. How the individual finds a solution for it? In what the basic procedure is following to solve that particular problem? That is called methodologies. And it is an iterative process in which we have to always understand the end users. Everybody is having a lot of experience. So how the experience is accepted and adapted in the environment to solve the problems, either by himself or to others. Similarly, it is also a way of thinking and working, as well as a collection of various hands-on methods. We should not feel that the thinking is the easiest the concept. Thinking is, even though it is the easiest the concept, at what focus we are having in thinking, in what way we are identifying the methodologies, and finally what sort of the solution that is called the acceptable solution is provided to the end user. That is a challenge now. Everybody is having a solution for a problem. Numerous solutions. But finding out the accepting solution is a real challenge. For providing such solutions, in what way the individual thinks, what sort of the procedure he is going to adopt is a challenge now. Next, the design thinking help us to identify the target audience to whom we are going to give a solutions, at what crowd, at what environment. It also helps us to process of questioning. We have to raise so many questions related to the problem which we have identified, the various assumptions we should make, and what should the way by we are going to get lot of the implications and other things. Design thinking should be iterative and should have lot of flexibility. I should focus on the collaboration between the designers and the end users. They should have always a matching frequency. If the designers thinking something different. The user needs something different. They never going to make a good product which is going to be useful for the users. So they should have a collaborative work between them, and the designer should design what the users is really thinking about it. The next, bringing lot of ideas to life based on how real users think, how the individual is thinking, and how the individual is feeling, and what way the individual is going to behave after getting the model, after providing the solution to the individual. The cycle of the design thinking. First of all, the individual has to acknowledge the problem. He should accept the problem. Then slowly he has to find out what are all the key issues behind that. Then the next step is ideate. He has to find out what are all the possible solutions for the problem. Then after identifying the possible solutions, he has to synthesize and find out the key ideas which can provide the perfect solution for the particular problem which either he or she has acknowledged already. Then a prototype model has to be created to provide a solution to the end users. Then finally, we have to fine tune the various changes. Then we should provide the solutions. In the situations, the individual should know about the various phases. First one is the emphasizing. Emphasizing here, it's understand the needs of the human. Then the next important one is the defining, reframing, and defining the problem in human-centric way. Everybody has to think in the human-centric way. Then ideating, creating many ideas and finding out a particular solution. Then you create a model that is called prototyping, and finally testing and providing the exact solution for that. It's okay. Now it is okay, Velmurugan.
Yes, it's okay.
Okay. Thank you. Then the features of the design thinking lies on where we have to slowly think about it. Finding simplicity in complexity. Every problem at initial stage may be a complex one, but slowly, if you start to identify the various ideas, accumulating the ideas, synthesizing the ideas, then and modeling at the prototyping, then fine tuning and applying a proper solution, definitely it will give you a simple solution for a complex problem. Then having a beautiful and aesthetically appealing product. That is very effective one. Then improve the clients and end users. quantity of experience. So whatever the design which you want to put forth in front of all the others, it should improve the clients and end users' quality of experience. Creating innovative, feasible, and viable solution to the real world problems.
Okay, session 3.3.3.3.
Then addressing the actual requirements of the end users. Then in what way the design promotes interdisciplinary collaborations. The design thinking is not unique in a particular discipline. It should amalgamate the basic designs in human sciences, engineering, and the business. It's a effective the team work requires a common language and set of and set up methods. And set up methods and participants. And with the principles that everyone can participate in. Why do we have to think differently? The people adopt new technology to discover new solutions and develop different expectations. Nowadays, everybody knows that the home designing and automation. Suppose everybody needs comforts. When he enters into the house, then he wants to have a comfort, all comforts. Needs carrier, light should be on, gauges should be on, and the AC should be on with the required temperatures. So these are all the basic examples for the design thinking. Then standardization is a design thinking. Why it is very important? One, it has created a lot of adaptability. Then in the earlier stage, the Sumit, the Big C, and the Prithi, finding a solution for the bus which is adapted in the base. If there is any failure, we have to wait for 3 to 4 days. For that particular the brand, I'm talking about the 40-45 years back. But nowadays, any bus can be adapted with any type of other mixer. What rightly you are using it. Similarly, in the early 80s, only 2 decks are available, video decks, Sony and Sharp. Once a it has gone. The service station is available only in, particularly in Tamil Nadu, Chennai only. It will take minimum 2 to 3 months to solve the problems. Now, the interchangeability, the term interchangeability, is adapting the similar parts. Which has a very good compatibility with the same brand which is manufactured by the one more manufacturer. So everybody is having a discussion about the pattern boards. The type of the standardization and adaptability they have created it. Then. Now the Ramaraj textiles proved their way of the design thinking by innovating the idea of same dhoti for the different adjustable sizes. Then next that lay adults with embedded seals to prevent water pollution and enhances the environment is another way of design thinking. Now, the common problem where we can apply design thinking is your business looking for its next big idea to create a new product or services. Your government organization trying to get resolve any social problems. Your technology company that wants to be user friendly to design for one of its gadgets. Now you know that the Uber Eats. The team believes empathy for the users is a key to designing successful product. Now in your house itself, you can get your any product. Then fast moving the consumer goods. Now it starts with selling pinch car in a single platform. You can get anything, anywhere, and from your house itself. You can get any sort of the product. Now. The Amazon Prime, the entertainment world will play a vital role to provide the lot of design, the thinking to provide comforts to the common public. Netflix, Google. When you enter into any house, you can call Google and you can ask to play ASPP song. So these are all a very good design thinking. So with this small the note, I want to conclude my speech, right, related to the design thinking. Once again, I extend my warm thanks to the organizers and the co-coordinators and other the faculty members who wholeheartedly involved for this faculty development the program on the design thinking. Once again, I extend my sincere thanks to the speakers as well as the participants who patiently listened. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you, sir, for your wonderful speech. You have given a very brief and excellent idea on design thinking on smart homes, FMCGs, environment, entertainment, and many other practical examples. Thank you very much, sir. Now I request the participants to give your feedbacks. The link is now available in your chat box. Now participants can share your experience. You are welcome to give your open feedbacks.
Sir, I am Singara Vadivelu, working in Assistant College of Engineering as an assistant professor in the Department of Physics. Totally, the program is useful, and you have done very good arrangements. I thank one and all, that is all the organizers, that college management, everyone who involved in this program. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
So good afternoon, everyone. I'm Gurpreet this side. Thank you to the organizers for organizing all these sessions. I just have two very crisp feedbacks, very honest ones. I hope you take them very positively. One, I felt there was a lot of overlap of information in the different sessions. Probably this happened because the names of the sessions were not known to us beforehand, so we didn't know what to expect. And I am basically a creative thinker and a person who loves to, learn by doing, experiential learner, if you say so. So the the sessions where we had interactions with the resource persons were, I think, for me, the best sessions. So if, you know, that kind of open interaction can be arranged, that really goes very well with the participants rather than having just one-way interaction, one-way, you know, presentation of the information. So thank you so much. Thank you for organizing this event. And I really learned a lot from that. Thank you so much.
Very good afternoon, one and all. I'm audible.
Sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Here, Dr. Nilesh Avate, Coordinator, Center of Excellence, Creative Design, G.H. Raisuni College of Engineering, Nagpur, Maharashtra. Sir, from day one, I am attending this all session and I am happy to share with you the organizer of this STTV conducting expert lecture, those are arranged in this STTV is so fantastic and nice because from day one, point from thinking to development, idea, prototype, and other things, all things are covered here, covering from day one to day last. Also, some of the sessions are so interesting. Out of them, one is Yash Murugappan sir sessions, and another one is D. Sarvan Kumar sir session is a so nice session. Also, in the session, Dr. G. Balaganeshan sir, they are give information about the importance of tool for the students. Right now, this topic is very, very important for the mechanical engineering point of view. But this design thinking FDP, I give credit to your entire team. This is a nice bunch. Those are important to the all, none of engineering faculty, but also the management as well as teachers. Those would like to develop, and those are creative minds, and those would like to develop a new innovative products. It's a nice presentation and nice expert selected by your entire team. I once again thanks to all organizer. Those are selecting such kinds of nice personality. And in last 5 days, they are give a nice information to us. Once again, thank you very much. Thank you, our organizing teams and coordinators, and also your STTP organizing team is so nice. Those are give every time each and every information to us. Thank you very much, sir. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Especially Dr. Tyagarajan, sir, and also your team. It's a most credible thing, sir. Nice presentation and nice expert selected by your team.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Also, association with you for developing such kinds of design thinking related activity.
Thank you, sir. Sure, sir. Thank you, sir. Any feedback from participants?
Sir, request Tamil la sollaangala? பாரதியாருடைய ஒரு கவிதையில எட்டு திக்கும் சென்றிடுவீர், கலை செல்வங்கள் அனைத்தையும் கொணர்ந்திங்கு சேர்த்திடுவீர். அந்த மாதிரி இப்ப எட்டு திக்குல உள்ள டிஃப்ரெண்ட் எக்ஸ்பர்ட்ஸ் எல்லாத்தையும் கூப்பிட்டு வந்து இந்த அரேஞ்ச்மெண்ட்ஸ், இந்த நல்ல ஒரு ப்ரோக்ராம நீங்க நடத்திருக்கிறீங்க, அதுக்கு எங்களுடைய வாழ்த்துக்கள், மனப்பூர்வமான வாழ்த்துக்கள். வாழ்க வளமுடன். நல்ல ஒரு இந்தியாவுடைய வளர்ச்சிக்கு இந்த மாதிரியான ப்ரோக்ராம் வந்து நல்லா பயன்படும். வாழ்த்துக்கள்.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Feedback from participant sides. Anyone? Thank you, one and all. Now it's a time to do the thanks to the participants, resource person, and our management personalities. So, a very good afternoon to one and all. It's indeed a great honor and privilege to deliver the vote of thanks on this special occasion on behalf of Mechanical Engineering Department, Sri Manakulavanayar Engineering College, Pondicherry. But first, I would like to thank Dr. Ravindra Kumar Soni, Director and Regional Officer, and his supporting team for their support and guidance. A special thanks to all our expert speakers for their wonderful speech. I must mention a deep sense of thanks to our Chairman and Managing Director, Sri M. Dhanasekaran, for providing us a lot of opportunity in organizing many programs. I wish to express my gratitude to our Vice Chairman, Sri S. V. Sukumaran, for being a pillar of all support in our endeavors. I'm also very grateful to our Secretary, Dr. K. Narayan Sami, who has always been an inspiration. I extend my sincere thanks to our Director and Principal, Dr. V. S. K. Venkatachalapathi, for his encouragement, support, and guidance that has made the FDP a grand success. I also extended my thanks to all expert speakers, Dr. L. N. Bharathasarathi, Scientific Officer, Material Development and Technology Division, IG Car Kalpakkam, Dr. I. A. Palani, Associate Professor, Mechatronics, Instrumentation Lab, Mechanical Engineering Discipline, and Dean Research and Development, IIT Indore, Dr. Praveen Kumar Subramaniam, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechatronics Engineering, Kongu Engineering College, Dr. Rajesh Ranganathan, Director, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Coimbatore Institute of Technology, Coimbatore. Dr. A. Shashin Sultana, Professor, Department of Social Work, Social Science and International Studies, Pondicherry University. Dr. K. Ganesan, Senior Professor, School of Information Technology and Engineering, TEFACOR in Automotive Info, VIT Vellore. Mr. S. Murugeshan, Managing Director, New Tech Industry Parks, Chennai. Dr. G. Saravana Kumar, Professor, Department of Engineering Design, IIT Madras. Dr. G. Balaganesan, Senior Technical Officer, Central Workshop, IIT Madras. Dr. Ramesh Raju, Professor and Head, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Sadaram Engineering College, Nandyal. Dr. G. Shishari Kahari, Professor and Head of the Department of Mechanical Engineering, Steve Vengeshwara College of Engineering, Bangalore. Professor Samuel Johnson, Assistant Director, Academic Staff College, VIT, Andhra Pradesh University. Dr. K.S. Manigandan, Associate Professor, the Strategy, Indian Institute of Management, Tiruchirappalli. Thank you all, sir, for accepting our invitation, be a part of the online Atal FDP. I also extend my thanks to our Registrar, Controller of Examination, all head of the institution, to give me a wonderful support to make this FDP a grand success. I thank to all the organizing committee members, special thanks to Dr. Kayam Lada and Dr. Tyagarajan for their tireless effort. Finally, I would like to thanks to head of the various departments, teaching and non-teaching staff of our college. But not least, I thank the Almighty to give us wonderful opportunity to organize this online FDP on design thinking. Thank you one and all. Now we post the questions of 20. So you need to get minimum of 60% to clear the to get the certification. The attendance percentage 80 and 60% from the QS test mark is mandatory for the participants. A kind request to the participant, kindly fill carefully and submit to you. Thank you one and all.